In today's classroom, leveraging student devices provides opportunities for active, collaborative learning experiences. With Lumio, you can engage students in synchronous or asynchronous learning experiences. Let's first look at the ways to connect to a live, synchronous lesson. In your Lumio My Library, click the link icon next to your class ID. This provides two ways for students to connect to your live lessons, through a bookmarkable link or a QR code available to print and post in your classroom for easy access. Your link and QR code will only change if you reset your class ID. In your Guest Access panel, choose whether students join your class as a guest or require them to sign in with their school email. These options are also available by going to Edit Class and Manage Class Access. To connect student devices while in delivery mode, click the People icon to the left and select the arrow to show students how to connect. Students can also go to lumioclass.com and enter your class ID. Notice the real-time updates on how many students have connected. If students need to join your Lumio lesson while in the middle of lesson delivery, select the People icon and toggle on the Show Class ID option. This option will display your class ID at the bottom of your Lumio screen throughout the lesson, enabling students to join at any time without disrupting your lesson flow. Select the arrow on the class ID to redisplay all the connection options. Once you have toggled this option on, it will remain on for future Lumio lessons. Select the X on the class ID to toggle it off as needed. One benefit of having students connect to your live lesson is the power to easily switch from teacher-led to student pacing. This allows for student-driven learning at the moment you need it. Teacher pacing keeps all devices on the same page to focus student attention. While in student pacing, students can take ownership of their learning and navigate throughout the lesson on their own. Switch between teacher and student pacing for flexible learning throughout the lesson. In addition to connecting to your live lesson, students can also connect to individual asynchronous lessons for student-driven learning experiences anytime, anywhere. In your My Library, choose the Assign button and copy the link, or choose the Share button from Delivery Mode. The link prompts students to sign in and complete the lesson on their own. Leveraging student devices and daily instruction with Lumio promotes engagement, student choice, and personalized learning.